He's got something here. Oh, he's got Boomy!
I recognise this.
It's Boomy. And it talks. Oh, he's been giving Boomy now. We're quite not doing it.
Good morning. Today I'm off to the UK Games Expo in Birmingham. It's a 3-day event where all the latest board game exhibitors show up, show off their new stuff, and there's lots of people in cosplay. I've never been before, I don't really know what to expect, but I'm pretty excited. Alright, here we go. Let's go check out the UK Games Expo. I'm in the NEC, it's pretty busy, there's lots of cosplayers, let's do this.
We're definitely high five.
Yeah.
Right, so there's actually a heck of a lot here.
Check out all these D20s. There's a lot of dice. Check out that beholder. D&D fans rejoice. And then if you're a Warhammer fan, there is a whole lot of Warhammer 40,000 being playtested. Which is kind of cool. And then there's a general playtesting area over here. Zombies Run.
I put my name down to play it in about a half hour. Follow me on the Twitter thing, you'll know that I do Zombies Run, actual running. So I'm interested to see what their board game's like. So I've put my name down for my first board game of the day. Alright, here we go. So Zombies Run the board game was actually really good, and I'm probably going to buy it. Really liked the dynamic of how stressful it was and how fast-paced it was. And I sent a couple of tweets to them. Zombies Run people, if you're watching this, please let me have a go at the voice acting, because it sounds so fun.
Hey, look at all these board games. I have several friends who probably watch these videos who will be salivating over this. Nice to see Pandemic getting the exposure it deserves. It's like open gaming tables. What on earth? Okay then. Oh man, I am so tempted to be that guy by himself that plays this. That is looking good. I might actually come back and play that. I've read about that. So here is the Dobble people. Now the guy that high-fived me on the way in, I was wearing a double hand. I thought I recognised it.
So today has already been worth the trip because I got a double hand.
That's look at all these awesome dice bags.
Wow. Hey, it's a Harry Potter reference.
I love the angry Pikachu.
No! No!
Check out this bus that's here. That's kind of cool.
Ooh, games bus, here we go.
We're going inside the games bus. Here we go.
Players required.
Wow, what a great idea.
I'm in a bus, in a conference place.
So we're inside. We're inside a bus, which is inside the hall one of the NEC.
Someone to explain you the rules of the game.
Definitely. Okay. Thank you, mate.
I don't even know what this is. We've just randomly sat down at a random game.
Okay. Never been there in my life. I was at home asleep. Cool.
So he's innocent on that one, but you still need to figure out if the other alibi proves him guilty.
This is called King's Watch. And it's kind of fun. Pretty cool. Holy moly. This guy is an Uruk-hai and he just took off his helmet, and underneath the helmet is further cosplay. That is insane.
Ride photo.
Look at this enormous Yu-Gi-Oh stall. Or you can just turn up and play Yu-Gi-Oh. I mean, I don't want to, but But if I did, that's cool.
Look at all these awesome dice.
In fact, just for effect, take a look at all the dice. There's loads of dice. This is the Drop Zone Commander table, and holy moly, look at this. It's enormous. Wow. That's incredible. The detail on it is astounding as well. It's like an interesting game. I'll give that a go shortly. That you don't see every day. It's the cosplay area. This is kind of cool. Look at all these cool themes. There's BB-8. Wow. Check it out. It's Finn's rifle with a GoPro.
That's ridiculous.
Hey, I think it's like a female Loki outfit.
Oh, do you reckon?
That's cool.
Did you just come in?
I think Boba Fett is just photobombing this couple's photo.
This is great.
This is so good.
For Hoach, is he giving you grief?
He was back chatting me. It was completely pointless. I don't quite get it. You know.
I'm confused as to which time period.
I'm not. I'm a space pirate, as you can see.
Yep.
Because like, he's got the app.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
Oh, look, he's got something here. Oh, he's got Booty!
I recognise this.
It's Booty. And it talks. Oh, he's been giving Booty now. We're quite not doing it now. What's your...
And now he will shoot you with his rocket blasters.
That's Star-Lord.
Ah! Hey, Star-Lord.
That's Star-Lord. Famous.
I think if I go closer, I... Yeah, he had music. Yeah, that makes sense. Nice.
The best thing about HeroQuest is the price.
Ross, don't look closely, but there's a pirate behind you.
He's so serious as well. I love it.
He does look very silly. Of me as well, who's just like wandering around. Maybe he wanted to buy some arrows for his knee.
It's on different levels, different heights, the building, so you've got lower level garage, and then the like American ranch houses are on stilts.
So cool. You can make it like a mini film here. Like.
So cool. Oh, that looks amazing.
Look at all these guys hiding in the bushes, fighting each other. This is one big tournament hall. Full of some cool games. Check out the Pokemon tournament officiated by a guy that looks like Professor Oak. This is incredible.
Well, a really good day at the UK Games Expo. Lots of awesome games, lots of people in cosplay. I played games on a bus, that bus to be precise. I'm definitely going to come next year, I recommend it. I'm going to try and do the 3 days next year, as well as Collectomania Comic Con, which is across the hall. Awesome day.
See you next Sunday.